So what are we doing?
Straight line, 6 inches apart, and onions, 4 inches apart.
And what have you put down at the moment?
Chicken pellets and grow more.
Why do you do that?
Just to feed them.
And what we're planting?
Japanese onions, red and white. There's a load of chilies, they look good, don't they? Shallots. Plenty of shallots, aren't they? Right. You've got to remember the pointy end up. People forget and sometimes put the wrong end in. Right. The first onion is marked. Going in. They sprouted alright, haven't they?
Mm.
Just got that tip showing.
That's done.
Some of them have gone, haven't they? Some have gone. Never mind.
So these are shallots, and
you get 6 off of this. Put one in, when it grows you get 6.
And these you cover, yeah?
Yeah, you can cover these. I've done that before, put the wrong end in.